minimal amount of debris on the track this time around. A couple of weeks ago, we put Johnny through his paces the next day clearing up the track. There was debris everywhere. I'm still thinking that snafu camper is going to bite the big one eventually. Truck over on turn two, we'll get that one off the track as well. And then we should be able to resume our eve of destruction. That car towed into the area. Yeah, I'm not sure that green flag.